Welcome back to Nathan Experiences. Hope you're liking my YouTube channel. During my cycling expeditions at Spiti Valley, I met a doctor couple who were doing tandem cycling in Spiti Valley. And I just want to share their experiences in this YouTube channel. Hope you're enjoying my videos. And I request all to subscribe, like, and share my channel. Cycling in Spiti Valley itself is a beautiful experience, and tandem cycling is more interesting as you have a companion with you always in the terrain, and I'm sure that this is a very great and a nice experience doing a tandem cycling en route or in Spiti Valley. And these are some of my friends, our group people cycling in Spiti Valley. See the terrain, so it's so beautiful, amazing, adventurous and serene. We find an interesting couple, Dr.
Jinal
Vohra.
Dr. Vishwa Vohra.
So, doctor is cycling, they are cycling together, and I am seeing this kind of a cycle for the first time. It's a twin cycle, I mean two people can cycle, pedal it.
Tandem
cycle. Okay, I don't know about this. So can you share your experience in the cycling, from how many kilometers you are doing cycling?
We started from Simla, and today it's 8th day, 9th day.
Okay.
And it's been pretty amazing, and we actually had a decision not to have any support vehicle.
Okay.
That turned out to be good and bad both together. Bad in that sense that we are just looking for that tomorrow is the last day. Yes, yes, yes.
Okay. So you had any problem with the vehicle also?
Quite many.
Okay.
I had to change brake twice. The brake cable broke once. Another was there was a puncture, was a strap coming out from the back.
Okay.
But I must say that the people of Kinnaur and people of Spiti, they are so nice and so good to help in all sense. One person actually took 3.5 hours
Uh-huh.
of his up to 10 o'clock midnight
Uh-huh.
to change my brake cable.
Okay.
And he had a whole big hotel.
Okay.
So he was not a mechanic, but he stood his by his car and did all this thing. So I must say that there were very nice people. We had a very nice experience. Then we also have a tent with us. We tent.
Oh, you camp?
Tapo also.
Okay.
That is mainly for the safety, that if we don't end up to Losar
okay.
for some reason.
Okay.
We need to have some shelter.
Is this your first expedition like this?
Yes.
Okay.
I've been doing a few things. I've been going to Switzerland, France, Switzerland in a day.
Okay.
Doing brevets.
Oh, is it? Oh,
great.
Taking similarly brevet also in the same?
No, I had a carbon fiber road bike.
Okay.
This is the first experience of a
tent. Is this your own bike or?
This is my own bike.
What does it cost?
It costs somewhere around 42,000.
Okay.
Not that expensive, but the mounts are expensive.
Okay.
To fix the luggage and where to plan it.
Doctor, is he forcing you to cycle or is it your wish also to join?
He was forcing me.
Is it?
No, I have started
liking it. Okay, I know. I know, because he is so passionate about it. So he is putting behind you and making use of you also to pedal.
So now I have started liking it. Okay. But before 3-4 years, he was pushing me to bicycle.
Okay. So what doctor you are, I mean, what practicing?
I'm Ayurvedic physician.
Okay.
I'm MD pathologist.
I thought you are a surgeon because you did a lot of surgery for the cycle. So I thought you were a surgeon, but anyway, you are a cycle surgeon, I can call. Because you have done everything in the cycle.
I know.
So, wish you all success for the future ride, and we do many more. So, all our team members also accompanying in this video. And it is a great pleasure to meet you all. And wish one day, I don't know, my wife will not cycle with me, I know. Probably I have to find a girlfriend. I don't know if she sees this video, that's all. I've gone for a toss.
That's the only I bicycle with.
I know. Okay, thank you.